you ready for this?
No. No way.
Hey, Mom. I'm here.
Oh, Mom!
You don't get a vote in who's in your family. And that is the story.
Look at your boobs. Last time I saw you, you looked like a little boy.
But John was like God. And he put, you know, he put this group of people together and thought, oh, this will get messy.
Someone's always trying to undermine the tension by saying something that's sort of funny.
You gentlemen have all stripped down to your shirt fronts. I thought we were having a funeral dinner, not a cockfight. One of the most excruciatingly funny pieces in this is the prayer.
Dear Lord, we ask that you watch over this family in this sad time, oh Lord. We are truly blessed in our fellowship, our togetherness. We recognize now more than ever the power, the joy of family. Amen.
Amen.
Let's eat.
I've had a couple of sisterly, like, really, that's what you're wearing kind of moments where I felt like it was all gonna fall into place.
She smuggled a bottle of Darvazet in her.
You wanna search me?
No. I always had to look her right in the eye before we parted ways to make sure we're all good. It's, I was just, we're kidding, right?
Eat.
No.
Eat the fish.
Go to hell.
Eat the fish, bitch.
I'm not hungry.
Eat your fish, eat your fish, eat your fish, eat your fish. What the fuck?
We never know what's coming at us, and that keeps us on our toes.
I'm having a cocktail.
I'm drinking straight whiskey.
Have a little class.
It was an incredible experience that made for the perfect environment for this ensemble of actors.
I have an Indian in my house.
They're called Native Americans, Mom.
They aren't any more Native than me.
In fact, they are.
Just call the dinosaurs Native Americans while we're at it.
I think you have glimpses in that scene of it revealed to Steve what he actually walked into.
Who are you?
This is my fiancé, Steve.
You ever been married before?
3 times, actually.
Should pretty well have it down by now, then.
Right. Right.
And it was a thrill every day to see what this amazing cast came up with.
What'd you do to your hair?
I had it straightened.
You look like a lesbian.
There's a little bit of hope for her that she could maybe be slightly normal.
When you eat meat, you ingest an animal's fear.
Ingest what? Its fur? The thing about this piece is what you give, you get. What you get, you give. And it only works if we're together. And we were so together. That was masterfully done.
August, Osage County.
Oh,
what's the matter?
Big bite of fear.